Welcome to the North End Bowling Club Singles Outdoors short map version. We are in a round robin game and our first game today is Russ Reeves against Ian Bradbury. Ian's first wood is rolled into the ditch. So we're playing 9 ends and 4 woods. Matches should take approximately 30 minutes each. Time is 9:30 a.m. on Saturday the 5th of September. And we're set for a lovely day. Temperature no more than 20 degrees. Slight breeze, bit of cloud this afternoon, but absolutely no rain forecast. So this is the battle of the left-handers. We have 20 players playing 5 groups of 4. And we have oh, that was just a bit short. 3 competition splits into 3 at the halfway stage. We have 8 in the quarterfinal, 8 in the plate fight, quarterfinal, and 4 go into the shield.
Yes.
Little nudge by Ian there. So players are allowed to visit the head if they wish after the after they've bowled their second wood, and holding looks like Alec Russ is holding two.
Give you one. I went out.
Yep. Measure for two.
Okay.
Yep. Yep. And I'll keep you on. Yep.
Two shots to Russ on the first end. So we have, say, 5 mats going all day today.
It's on long. That's what it is.
So one of the rules we have today is that the bowl has to end up obviously in the playing area. It can leave the playing area as long as it finishes up inside. That's purely because some of the mats have large swings. Just like the shot coming in here. Push it by Ian. This looks like it's a bit heavy. Might push his own wood in. Got a bit lucky there. Slightly narrower line by Ian, but the weight looks good. Oh, just passed, I think. One to Russ, making that 3-0 after two ends. Yeah, good shot by Ian there. Good response from Russ. Russ changing hands, playing the forehand. Just a bit slightly too long. Russ currently holding two. Looking to draw in a third. Put some pressure on Ian. Which he's done. So, but this is a key moment in the match. If Ian doesn't get this, then he'll be 6-0 down. Unfortunately, he's missed.
Come, please.
Max, the old
dinner.
Great, yeah?
6-0 to Russ. Thank you. Yeah, nice shot by Russ there, drawn right onto the jack. That's where we're just slightly too long. Opportunity for Ian to draw one in here. Yeah, this is close. Very good shot by Ian. Just drawn the shot wood there.
Yep.
One to Ian. 6-1 after four. The less said about that shot, the better.
Let's hope it hits it. That's right. Can't touch a wood, so.
Shot by Russ there, drawing just short of the jack. Yeah, two shots. Yeah, possibly three there.
That's three, two, one.
That's 9-1 after five. Ewan's not out of it yet, but it's key that he wins this end to stand any chance of getting a draw or a win out of this. Holding one at the moment. Yeah, another good shot by Ewan. That's holding two now. Ewan holding two at the moment. Third wood coming down. And he's narrow, and he's just conceded shot wood. Good shot by Russ. Ewan's opportunity of a slightly overweighted shot. He's opted for a draw, and he gets lucky here. No, he's dropped two shots. 11-1 after six.
Yeah.
Oh, unlucky there for me, Ian. No, I didn't talk to him. I don't have his mobile. So he's on his way, is he?
That's Julie.
Oh, Julie. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, no, I haven't been able to get a Dennis. That would be better if Julie plays, yeah.
Yes,
14-1 after 7, is that right? Yeah, 2 ends remaining.
That was a 6th
end.
7th end. Yeah, it's up and down.
We're going to get new jacks.
So under COVID-19 guidelines, we are asking people to not touch other people's words, only use spray chalk, and keep measuring to a minimum and avoid touching other people's words.
Thank you.
Russ holding another three. Ian's last wood. Seventeen one. This is the last end. Following last winter and the last and this summer's bowls, some of our jacks are looking worse for wear. But next week I'm off to a local shop to have them all replaced. And we'll have fresh jacks for the winter. Lovely shop on Russ there. Big swing on that backhand for Russ and Ian on this mat. Very unlucky. Last word of the match.
Yeah.
You're sounding the win for Russ.
Oh, yes.
Great shot at the end. That's the final win of the match. I still think it's one to Russ making that. I believe that's 18-1.
I'm asking for one.